Hello, I am Sheriff Woods. During National Child Abuse Prevention Month in April, I challenged the residents of Marion County to support children who have been abused or neglected. At any given time, there are over 900 children in foster care in Marion County. These children come into the child welfare system through no fault of their own. They're in foster care or placed with relatives because their parents are addicted to drugs or alcohol or have serious mental health issues. Regrettably, such circumstances put these kids at higher risk for becoming involved with my agency and the criminal justice system. Throughout the month of April, the Guardian Ad Litem Program is calling on members of the community to help serve more of Marion County's most vulnerable children. The Guardian Ad Litem Program, a largely volunteer-based organization that advocates for the safety and well-being of abused and neglected children, gives lay citizens the power and authority to make a difference. By assigning a trained volunteer to each child, it guarantees a higher level of protection and oversight and ensures decision makers are focused on the child. A child with Guardian Ad Litem volunteer spends 20% less time in foster care, on average, compared to a child without a Guardian Ad Litem volunteer. Studies show children with a Guardian Ad Litem volunteer receive more services that are critical to their well-being and are 4 times more likely to find a permanent home. If you wish to reduce crime and make a difference in an abused or neglected child's life and your hometown, please consider volunteering with the Guardian Ad Litem program. Call 352-812-6971 or visit guardianadlitem.org.